Chancellor, Vice Chancellor, Registrar of Garden City University, and the graduating batch of today's virtual convocation ceremony. It is my pleasure to address the youth of India, especially the students of the Garden City University. I'm grateful to my dear friend, His Excellency Dr. Joseph, for kindly offering me the opportunity to speak to you as you complete one of the most important milestones in your lives. The experience of being a college student will always remain special throughout your life, and you will cherish it forever. Your university's motto, emphasis on life, in fact reflects the real essence of education. You have benefited from an excellent education, and as you move on to assume new roles and responsibilities in whatever profession you choose, you must remember that you are graduating at a time when the entire world is adjusting to a new normal. I wish all very best to each one of you who are graduating today, and thank the university for inviting me to be a part of this virtual convocation. I congratulate the efforts of the Chancellor and his team in having built this world-class university in India. Thank you, and all the very best.